And here is Kupcho on the tee at the 13th. This is a really good one, and in it goes, a hole-in-one for Jennifer Kupcho. That's a moment you'll never forget. And it gets Kupcho to 3 over par. That could be enough to see her in for the weekend.